My name is Darwin Darling, and I am a singer, songwriter, and filmmaker, and I'm dancing for the Cincinnati Film Society. I believe that the fine arts is something that's very important for today's youth. I really feel like it's something that's been lost, and the Cincinnati Film Society does a good job with certain programs getting the youth involved in filmmaking.
The biggest challenge for him is that he is a perfectionist, so not being able to do it perfectly the first time really messes with him. And like I told him, you can't do anything perfectly the first time, so you know, just get over it and try again.
So we're into here.
Mm-hmm. This is where it starts to not be so easy.
It's okay, this is where it gets hard.
Yeah.
It's too fast. The hardest thing is keeping myself really loose. You know, Desiree flows so well, and trying to learn how to flow with her has been a challenge. When you're going from the quick and quick, is it quick into the slow and slow, or no? The funny thing is, the hardest move for me for some reason so far is this part where I just have to look to the left. The great thing about working with Des is we're both very strong and competitive personalities. Oh, you didn't do it.
I was a little nervous.
I had at that time, and you didn't trust me. This is never gonna work if we don't trust each other. Did you drink your Ensure before we started today so you'd have all the nutrients you need? All right, let's go. I think it's perfect. You just need to keep up a little bit. She's just being this nice because we're on camera right now.
I think everybody in the audience would agree that I'm always this nice, because mm-hmm. you look up the definition of nice, there's a mm-hmm. picture of Des.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So you ready?
Yeah. Right. Slow.
We're definitely going to win tonight. The dance we have is so creative and so powerful, and I'm really excited to share it with you guys. And here we go.
Dancing with their hearts, the Tango. Please welcome Darwin Darling and his partner, Desiree Mainous.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, I see a sight that almost got your heart. You start to freeze, and so it looks right between your eyes. You're paralyzed.
Yeah!
I couldn't stand it. Didn't let me know it, and no one's gonna save you from the beast of God's fight.
Creatures crawl in search of blood. Oh!